Kangaroos, ka, and kangaroo, and king and kite, and kitten too, but sometimes it's silent. I'll tell you when, anytime it comes before N. K is silent in a word like me, and in it, it's quiet as can be. And there's no k sound when you're needing dough. See that man in armor in a jousting fight? Would you call that man a knight?
No!
He's just a knight. That K has nothing to say. K and N are together a lot in words like knuckle and knot, but it just sounds like N. Know what I mean? I tell you again. So K goes K and kangaroo and king and kite and kitten too, but sometimes it's silent. I'll tell you when.